The Union for Austin Police Officers is taking its bathroom complaints public on Facebook. A post from the Austin Police Association reads, "This has been happening for 2 years now, and we have been told that these problems will be repaired. Unfortunately, we are just putting lipstick on a pig." APA President Ken Cassaday tells us there have been multiple sewage leaks at APD buildings. KXAN investigator Kevin Clark is looking into it. Watch for his report tonight at 9 and 10.